the first college football playoff rankings arriving Tuesday night. And Michigan is on the outside of the top four looking in. Plenty of time to go, but the committee has U of M at number five. Tennessee is first, Ohio State number two, Georgia three, Clemson four. Tennessee and Georgia played this weekend, and the chair of the CFP, Boo Corrigan, said they like Michigan a lot, workmanlike, he said of the Wolverines, but he did add they point to a, quote, weaker non-conference schedule. Again, a lot of time to go.